Yo, oi, it goes science. Yeah, science is amazing. But not to me though, cause I'm sick of waiting. I've been patient, I really have, I've been reasonable. Now it's time to say what I needed to. Dear science, cheers for the iPods, white goods. Yeah, thank you for the cyborgs. Top work on the light bulb, that was quite cool. But where's my hoverboard? Yeah, I mean I know you've been missing. No hoverboards, just seems a bit piss sweet. I got a brand new computer and a big screen. I guess back to the future was a dick tease. And I can't be the only one. Or maybe everyone forgot, but I ain't holding on. The hovercraft was a solid start, should've stuck with it. Hoverboard, where the fuck is it?
I just wanna let you know you let me down.
Robots doing jobs that we don't want. Botox, women looking more like robots. It's so odd, everybody's getting nose jobs. Looking more like aliens with their clothes off. Hold up, I just had a new thought. What if UFOs are just us from the future, coming back in time to sightsee? Or might be to snatch women, telling to bring some hoverboards back with them. Yeah, when I was a kid I nearly threw a fit. I got a skateboard, shit, I was furious like, what's the deal? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? It's got wheels, yeah, I can't clean the cube with this, man. Science will sort it out, hopefully. I don't wanna roll around the ground like a...